Nisa pula binaka aloha bula nakwa. Nisa pula binaka. I'm here at the Polynesian Cultural Center thanks to Auntie Ateve Ngukilau, Dr. David Kaili and Professor Wesley for inviting us to be here today. And we experience a lot of amazing things, a lot of things associated with our Fijian culture and our Fijian language and our Fijian history. And we also watched some meke performances, amazing performances by our young Fijians here at the Brigham Young University. And the reason why we're here is I want to showcase this Hawaiian waka. This waka that is well known here in Hawaii, but I've just been told that the wood, the actual wood that is used here, normally we have the ironwood, which is besi, but this one here is actually the kua, and which is the kua ironwood, hardwood of Fiji. But guess where it's from? Where did we get it from? From Namosi province. So I'm not joking. So for the people of Namosi watching this video, you should be proud that we have the Wunin Dakua from the province of Namosi here in Hawaii, in Laie. And the Hawaiians are very, very grateful that because of your wonderful resource that Namosi is well known for, they're able to make this wonderful waka. Inakabakalevu Namosi for being represented here in Hawaii. Hope that you enjoyed that little update from me. Inakabakalevu, until my next update, Nisamwa the Mandala.